Hey everyone, new trailer for Ghostbusters Afterlife just dropped, so let's take a look.
You're a great mother.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor, but with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home could be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
This creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the power on.
What do you mean?
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
What is happening here?
Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
Oh my god. You guys hear that?
Something's coming.
Oh shit, was that Gozer?
A whole city? It's like The Walking Dead.
Trailer was I really liked that trailer. It was a lot, I thought, looked a lot better than the last one, and I liked the last trailer too, the teaser, but it does still seem like there's not a whole lot of actual humor in this film. I mean, this one is a little bit more. I mean, that's the weird thing about this. The one thing about Ghostbusters Afterlife that I'm finding a little strange is that they're really kind of playing it up as a bit more of a darker, more somber film, which is fine. If that's the direction they're choosing to go in. It's just odd that all the other Ghostbusters films, regardless of how you feel about them, the core of the series has always been that it's a comedy, so it's a bit odd that they're kind of playing this one up with more of a more dramatic tone, but I don't know. We'll see. I mean, I really like Jason Reitman. He's a little hit and miss, but he's done some really good films, great cast, and, you know, I've been waiting my whole life for a third Ghostbusters sequel, Ghostbusters 3, so, yeah, no, am I going to be first in line to see this when it hits theaters? Yes, absolutely. Either way, I'm looking forward to it.